Welcome to Buffalo, Missouri. We're going to see the annual Christmas parade and tree lighting on the square. Hey, we got new. This is the tree that we'll be lighting later.
Yep.
This is a great local tradition. All of the people around here bring up their own ornaments to put on the cedar tree in front of the courthouse. It's a lot of fun. Happy holidays! Happy holidays!
Buffalo City Police Car. The officers of the Buffalo Police Department are proud to serve the residents and visitors of the Buffalo area, and they'd like to remind everyone to have a safe and happy holiday season. Carrying the colors today is the Bolivar DAV Color Guard. The Buffalo Chamber of Commerce would like to thank them for participating in our parade and thank them for their service. Thank you and Merry Christmas to all of our veterans.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so dreaming, and the rockets rang clear, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the
Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Let's have a hand for Rachel Shoemaker. That, folks, is how you sing the national anthem. Grandchildren and great-grandchildren. They're the proud grandchildren and great-grandchildren of Dale and Kathleen Dill, and they include the Cahows, the Kingstons, the Browns, the Dills, and the Harrisons. And then rounding out the Dill contingent would be some more of the Dill family. They include Gary Dill, Carla Woods, Stuart Dill, Kayla Wills, and Mike Dill, mounted on horseback here.
Oh, ew. Ew.
And we are going to have a hand for our wheelbarrow contingent.
Yeah! Woo!
Missy Ealy doing what she does best. Taryn's keeping her in line. Next up is our junior attendant, Miss Merry Christmas, Morgan Tedlock. She's involved in Student Council and the National Honors Society. They're out of order. I turned two pages. Let's talk about Renee Poole first. She's a senior at Buffalo High School. She's the 2016 Miss. She's the daughter of Ricky and Melissa Bennett. And next comes our Bison Pride Band. Band has performed at the Ozark Marching Festival and the Valhalla Marching Festival, and they're under the direction of Gina Buxton. Colonial Springs is also first place in our window decorating and second place in our commercial float division. Buffalo City Fire Department engines number 51 and 52 come next in the parade.
Already, man.
Following truck number 52, we have the Buffalo Rural Fire Department. It's an all-volunteer department with 22...
Merry Christmas!
Entry number 14 is the Buffalo Band PTO, and then they are entitled the Band of Outlaws. Buffalo Band PTO is a group of band students' parents who help throughout the year. They do everything from hemming uniforms to feeding the kids at weeknight practice and at competitions. They also sponsor father-daughter dance for grades pre-K through sixth grade. Category winners. They wish everyone to have a Merry Christmas and a Blessed New Year. So don't make a bad day worse. Call Wade's first. Wade's Towing can handle all of your towing needs, and they wish everyone a Merry Christmas.
Picked up some car.
Let's hear it, folks, the Alumni Buffalo Gals. They take Dramat veterans to their appointments and spend Christmas on the trail under a starry night sky with a campfire to keep warm with his horse and other cowboy companions. Have a Merry Christmas. Up next is R&R Auction and Appraisal Service at Dallas County Real Estate. Russ Weeks, the professional auctioneer of R&R Auction, is honestly one of the best in the business. They're starting their 20th year of business. Dallas County Real Estate's in their 11th year. 661 is entitled Round Up Them Doggies. Come round up. Here we go, folks. Stand back and watch them go. This is the Dallas County Shrine Buggy Club. Since the Shriners Hospital first opened in Shreveport, Louisiana in 1922, more than 800,000 children have benefited from their unique approach to pediatric care, all provided at no charge. They also want to remind everyone that no man stands as tall as when he stoops to help a child.
Back up. Back up. Back up. Back up.
Next coming through here is the float entry from National Side. We've got Deborah Koloff leading Tuffy. Marcin Daniels has Rambo. Emery Hine is leading Pac-Man the Alpaca. Sakari Hines is driving Ferdinand along with her five-year-old sister Emmy. Rebecca Reeves is leading Rascal, and Victoria Kreitz is leading Smitty. This group won the number one equine trophy. Right behind them is Calvary Chapel, Free Will Baptist Church, with their entry entitled Go Tell It on the Mountain. They have a team of Percheron horses owned by Erlen Cooksley of Buffalo, and they are ready to share the good news of Christmas. The good news of Jesus' birth needs to be told on the mountains, over the hills, and everywhere. The Tri-Lakes chapter of the Southwest Missouri Backcountry Horsemen is coming up. They're representatives of the Tri-Lakes chapter, and they would like to wish everyone a Merry Christmas. And these gigantic critters right here are the dancing donkey miniature donkeys pulling a custom-built market wagon. This is the debut of the team of Malabar and Rory. Driving is Jerry Pegolo of Dancing Donkey Acres.
Santa Claus.
Finally coming up right here is the Plenty Pony Ranch with Santa. He's in a Victorian carriage driven by Ralph Osborne, being led by Jim Osborne. They're pulled by a pair of black Welsh ponies. Also included in this group are Trina Kelso, Amy Lee Osborne, and Mary with the elf, Shorty Small.
Oh, yeah! Aloha! Some kind of a way to start it. What do you think? Got any ideas? Oh, We could count down?
Count down.
Yeah.
Okay. What should we start with?
10.
842. Treats with Santa. We need all of you to come to the middle. Let's make a circle like we always do. And the infamous Jack is going to lead over there. Come on up. Let's all get close and sing Silent Night together. Yeah, come on. And may this Christmas season bring peace and love to all of us. Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright, round yon virgin mother and child. So tender and mild, sleep in heavenly peace, sleep in heavenly peace, sleep in heavenly peace. Somewhere warm to go tonight.